Signally, a pioneer in social investment and advocate for blockchain composability, is constantly working to further improve its platform. The project regularly adds new and innovative features to empower all investors, regardless of skill level, to have equal access to expert-managed, passive investing tools and capabilities. Last month, the project announced the development of its comprehensive digital asset bridge, aptly labeled the Bridge, which makes trading and transferring digital assets from one chain to another as simple as possible. This month, the project is continuing its efforts to level the playing field for retail investors by pushing its platform further into the DeFi space with the launch of ZigDAO. The project's newest endeavor will unlock the power of its platform and community, extending the Web3 investment options that are available on its platform. The Web3 investment options integrated into the DAO are digital asset investing without the constraint of centralized exchanges, NFTs, metaverse real estate, DeFi staking and LPs, and just about any other available investment that can be offered, expanding the reach of investors. The project's latest offering, ZigDAO, allows the company to extend its offering and provide a community-led and decentralized platform that will power the future of Web3 investments. The DAO will be developed around the project's community, opening up access to more investment opportunities to ensure that everyone is able to have the opportunity to reach their own investment goals. Bartolomé Arbordio, CEO of Signally, elaborated on the value that the DAO will add. "We've spent 5 years providing the follow the URL for the full article. For more on this story, visit the news article link."